Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to NBA 2K22. Today, we are back with a kind of surprising Tuesday. Well, what do we have here? A Galaxy Opal on a Tuesday. Now, that's spicing things up a bit. Now, is a player spicy enough? Is another story. We're looking right at him. 97 overall. Boom! Donovan Mitchell from me hometown. Hometown guy over here, Donovan Mitchell, shooting guard, point guard. It's cool they made him a point guard, because if it was just shooting guard, I'd have no interest in this card. But let's take a look. 6'1". That's going to be the con right away. 6'1". Is it too little too late for this card is really what we're going to figure out today. 99 offense, 91 defense. Taking a look at the Hoffers. He's got 15. Catch and shoot, fearless finisher, acrobat clamps. It helps. Posterizer, pogo stick, mismatch expert, giant slayer, downhill, quick first step, dead eye, unstrippable ankle braces, limitless takeoff, fast twitch, along with 50 other hyperdrive. I just say that because I saw the badge. 50 other badges. I'm pretty sure he's got them all. He's looking very, very good here. He's coming fully stocked. Is there anything that he needs? Maybe Chef. I guess Chef would really be the only thing he needs. Taking a look at the stats, he's got 94 driving layup. He has got a 94 close shot, 94 three ball, 98 driving dunk. That's nice. We like that. 95 steal, 90 perimeter, 80 basically interior. That's nice. Speed's looking good. Strength is looking good. Lateral quickness is looking good. Everything's looking good here. Even the 90 defensive consistency. It's looking good. I don't know about the height, though. Is that going to be a problem? I don't know. Go check him out in the freestyle. Taking a look at him in the freestyle. Ooh, he's bursty. He is bursty. And as you can see, we have that new dragon scale ball. That was very cool. Ooh, his release is nice too. I mean, they're going to have to do everything they can to make up for his size with this card. So they're going to give him good dribbles and they're going to give him enough to make him usable. Oh, his dribble. I am not even a dribbler and he feels good. Look at that. Yikes. Oh man, I love that they're adding new basketballs. Dragon scale ball. Man, it only took them 4 years to figure out they could add different basketballs other than ornament balls. That's delicious. And the disco ball. And the beach ball. And the other nine balls that we've gotten consistently throughout the years. They finally decided this is the year we can finally do some more creative basketballs. And I'm all here for it. I think we also got an ostrich ball today too, but it didn't look very cool. It just kind of looked like a blue ball with bumps on it. This one's actually pretty cool. Dragon scale ball, so that's cool. I mean, he's looking great, guys. There's really no ifs and whats, uts, butch, nuts about it. He looks great. The only thing is he too small? Is it too little too late for this young little guy to get out there? Don't really have a lot of giants yet, but if you've noticed in the past, I've been using Magic Johnson, so you run into a guy like me, he could be a snack and maybe a little bit of dinner. I don't know. Is he the best? His price makes it sure seem like he is, but there's only one way to find out. Let's get some gameplay. Here we go. We got a young D. Mitchell, the Spider. I have no idea how this is going to turn out. Get out. What the f? What is this man doing? All right, we're running all the way out. Looking over to Clay. Instant buckets. Not by Spider, but he got the assist. Let's see what we got here coming up. Stop for three. Is that too deep? Too deep. Go that way. Out to KD. Running in. Be Mitch. He's so midget out there.
This is no good. This is no good.
Even with the burst, he's got a great burst, but he's just not getting by. Oh my god. No foul. What's his draw foul? A zero? But why do they keep watching Mitchell? Do they not know who Klay Thompson is? Because that's going to be a problem for them. I don't know where I'm getting his shot wrong. If I'm holding it too long or letting it go too freaking early. I have no idea. Finally getting a wide open space. Just the size, man. He's a block stream. All right. Call a little five out here. See if we can speed. We do speed. Finally. Is that his first points? My god. Let's go. Kick it up a notch. Dude, every time with the block, he's a block buffet. My god. All right, bring it around. I'm going to come all the way up here again. Go around that way. Stop moving. All right, finally got a greener. All right, let's go. Going all the way around here.
Again, they like to leave the freaking Klay Thompson. That's becoming a problem. Maybe one day he'll learn. Part of the second quarter, Mitchell had anything but a good first quarter. He was block central, and I think he got like two buckets. So he needs a rest because why? We get no fouls, no dead balls, means no bench. So the bench is finally in. Mitchell needs to rest and think about his lack of production. About right here, Magic Johnson. I know not everyone's using him. In fact, I'm pretty sure not a lot of people use him at all. But I use him enough, and if that's me, that's enough for me. A fun fact, he used to play for the Jazz, so that's something. Going all the way in, Gilbert! Ow, that hurt me through the screen. Let's go, Magic Johnson. On the hunt, on the prowl. I'm looking right over to a young Joey J. Joey J, oh, money man. There's Money Mitch. He's doing everything as long as it's not scoring. So that's interesting. Oh, going all the way in. Get off in.
You can't get anything open. Let's try a five out. Oh, there we go. The five out will work. There we go. Should've been doing that the whole time. There by Klay. Throwing it up to D Mitch. Let's see what we got here. A nice little five out of Ruski. Five out of Ruski. There we go. Now we're starting to get the buckets. Opportunity of scoring on here. I don't know if it's going to, at least it's working against this guy. I don't know if it'll work against every opponent, but shit, bro. My God. He wants to, I think he's testing me. Testing the waters here. Testing the water. There you go. All the way in. Dougie. Move the ball around. Ooh, there we go. Nice little boost to Ruski. Oh, there we go. Wide open for three. Can we make one? My God, finally. Then young Mitchell has found himself in the second quarter. Has found himself, I say. Bring it all the way in. Oh, never mind. Chris Paul is D'ing his ass up. Hey guys, need cheap MT? Check out a6k.com. They're safe, they're reliable, and with my code Richie at checkout, you can get 5% off. Go get the cards you really want. Start of the third quarter. D Mitch needs a long-awaited break. Magic Johnson. We'll show him how the big fellas do it. For me here, Madge. All right, throw it up. Throw it up. You're looking out. There it is. Look at that pass. Beautiful pass. There it is. Good defense right there by the Madge. By the Madge. Look at all the way around. Doki. Mitchell. There we go. Young Magic Johnson, man. Yeah, it's a problem. It's going to be a problem for D-Mitch with Magic Johnson out there on the floor. But of course, we get the all no fouls kind of combo here where nothing is seems to be getting a foul. There you go. Leave Magic wide open. There you go. I love his burst. He is fast. I'll give him that. I will give the man that. Throwing back out there. Wide open. Great shot, too. Good shot release. That way, sliding in. Dougie. Woo! There we go. Man, he's taking off. Wanted to buck. He wanted the block. Oh, out to freaking. There we go. Klay Thompson. This quarter, has he done any? I think he had one dunk, didn't he? All right. Bring it up that way, stop, for three, off the dribble, not there. Start of the fourth quarter, we are bringing in the bench, because the starters are exhausted. Donovan Mitchell will get his final minutes in the last 2 minutes. All right, running all the way around, dude, Klay is a dream. Can we just acknowledge Klay here? Oh, there we go, Durantula, my God, posterization. Look at Magic Johnson, having a game, folks, stop. Pop for three. Bang. Oh, damn it. Get out. Oh, my God. Freaking big idiot. Little Joey J special out to Timmy D for three. Bang. Oh, Timmy D, you moron. Going right around the two-minute mark. Let's see what he's got for an encore. That's not a great start, is it, jackass?
You suck, you jackass.
Where are we going here? Oh. There we go, a little D Mitchell special. There we go, Chris Paul. Eat your heart out, Bubba. All the way in. Throwing out to D. Never mind. Oh, there we go. Look at that speed. Did you see him burst right around KD? Suck it. Oh, gosh. Got him the speed again. Look at the pass. Pass. Look at the burst. We're going right around you again, fella. You better. Every time!
What is wrong with you?
I cannot. Let's see. Can I just go over Chris Paul? I can and I do. I can't see him any more than he can see me. Last minute involved. Last minute in the game. Going all the way around. Chris Paul just hasn't stood a chance all game. And he has paid the price.
There we go. D. Mitch. Peace. We'd love a 30-piece with our meal today. We would. Oh, there we go. Going right around that way. Went all the way in. I guess we'll hand it off for a nice assist. And that is your ball game. Cherry on top. That is going to be the gameplay. Shout out to my opponent. I forget if you don't press start fast enough and then they leave before you do, it gives you the they left the opponent or the opponent left screen. So that's my bad. But he did pretty good. I think he was just shy of 30 points, 28, 3 rebounds, and 5 assists. Great card. Great card. On a 1 to 10, I am going to give him a nice 8 out of 10 for me. The height being the main thing. Okay, maybe not an 8. Maybe an 8.5. I don't know, guys. To me, it's too little too late for this card. We're getting this card right as soon. I wouldn't be shocked if we got like a Ben Simmons on Friday. We're due for a large point guard. I still use Magic Johnson. If I see this guy out there, I'm owning this guy. Because he was getting blocked left and right by every which way at his size for dunks. So, I don't know, guys. Don't get me wrong. He's a great card. He can shoot well. He's got good defense. His dribbles are glitchy. But for me, it's too little too late. 6'1 point guards are well on their way out. I mean, if you were to get this guy, he wouldn't be viable on your team for longer than maybe this Friday. And that would be a shame because this card is expensive. It's going for like 5-something right now, which I understand because people are thinking of the Amethyst version that came out like at the beginning of the year and how glitchy he was, which for the time he was. Had this card come out maybe a month ago, this card would be absolute perfection. And why are we not doing animated backgrounds again? Is this not a lightning bolt with some clouds? Can't we get an animated lightning bolt? What is the deal here? Why do they skimp on, whatever. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, I just don't get it, but whatever. But I would pay, for me and this card, I would pay in the 2s, low 3s. You're probably gonna have to pay closer to towards the high 3s, low 4s, I would think, maybe the low 3s. I would get him closer to the low 3s if you can wait it out, because for me, D. Mitch, unfortunately, his time is ticking. We're at the final grains of sand in the hourglass here for this guy, because there are already some giants in the game. Most people don't use them. I use the Magic Johnson. I like him a lot, and especially mine has Hall of Fame clamps, so good luck getting by my Magic Johnson. But, I don't know, man. It might be too late for this card, and that's a shame. A lot of you guys might disagree with me on that. That's fine. For me, you won't see him on my team, so take that for what it's worth. Hopefully I've influenced you in some direction, whether it's good or bad. So other than that, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave the video a like. Hashtag feed the algo. I'm trying to get in the algo, so feed it. Hashtag feed the algo in the comments below if you're a believer and a supporter. And I know you are. And subscribe if you're new. Richie Nation. Party on.